Okay, welcome back. I've encountered Sultan Hakim. He has 43 horsemen, 51 Mamluks, 46 archers, 90 master archers, and 30 Sarranid guards. It's going to be hard. I might not actually be able to defeat him, even though I have, basically what I had when I attempted to take Durquba. But we'll see. Missy, they said that you defeated Emir Trimbau, but I will be a truer test of your skill at arms. We will fight you to the end. Okay, this is going to be hard. So close. Oh, that was close. Very, very close. No. Oh, that was a sound blow. Ooh. So I'm not. win this one. Thank you. right, you run. Anyone else? Nope. Okay, that's not quite half of his men, and that's more than half of mine. Okay, lost 38 Mamluks. That's most of his Mamluks, I think. Most of his horsemen. He has a lot of Sarranid guards left. And lots of master archers. Do I dare? They're gonna massacre me. Oh. I'll do it. I'm gonna do it. Have a bunch of cavalry and archers. Everyone charge before they reach the hill. Still have about 20 Mamluks, don't they? I'm not getting many kills, am I? Hmph. shield. It's a good thing I have a good army with me. You come back here. And we've somehow won. I'm down to 30 men, they're down to about 40. Oh, no, 60. You know what? I think I can take them. Everyone charge. Let's find them before they get on top of some big sand dune. That is a lot. There are the Sarranid guards. Not the strongest footmen, but they are fairly tough. Fortunately, they don't have huge spears. Somehow I won. I don't know how. But I did. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Yeah, this whole video is just one big battle, I guess. But in any event, I do hope you guys have enjoyed it. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and eventually I will take Durquba. Anyway, see you in the next one.